be your second half, but this keyboard doesn't look physically abused. As a matter of fact, probably the more common reason you have to have keyboards replaced is because they lose their keys. Keys get popped off and you can't find them. But with this one, all the keys are intact. So I'm going to go ahead and reassemble this thing and see if the keyboard works like it's supposed to. Okay, so basically I flipped the keyboard back in and screwed the keyboard into place.